Come on, Mars. It'll only hurt for a second. That's nothing in the face of eternity. A second hurts really bad in the face of eternity, but only for a moment. Wait, I have an even better idea. Sunscreen, SPF 10. Million! I have exactly enough to reach my umbrella.
You really like chopping wood, huh?
I'm not chopping wood. I made a toothpick from the ancient elm. See?
Oh.
Whoa! Knock, knock.
What the dip, Marceline?
Sorry, it was supposed to be a joke. Actually, I have something really serious to ask. I want you to do the procedure, the one we talked about.
I'm sorry, but I don't think you'd make a good blonde.
No, not that. I don't want to be a vampire anymore.
Oh, my clubness.
You said you were working on a cure, right?
Well, the machine is built and the serums are ready, but are you sure you want to do this?
I'm sure. Some bad things happened to me when I was little. When I became a vampire, I was just a messed up kid. Now it's 1,000 years later and I'm still messed up. I don't want to spend eternity like this, with this emptiness. I want to grow up.